Baby's born in the middle of the night in the local delivery room. They grab his feet, smack him till he cries. He goes home the next afternoon. Before you know it, he's off to school, and then he graduates in May. Goes out and gets a PhD, and then cures all sorts of things. Wins the Nobel Prize and saves a million different lives. The world's a better place for all he's done. Funny when you think about the reason he's alive. It's all because two people fell in love. Right now at a picnic shelter down by Caney Creek, you'll find potato salad, hot dogs and baked beans. The whole Wilson family's lined up filling their paper plates. And they've drove or flown in here from 15 different states. Stanley Wilson says that 60 years ago he knew that Miss Emma Tucker was the one. Now five generations get together every because two people fell in love. Yeah, there ain't nothing not affected when two hearts get connected. All that is will be your ever was. Every single choice we make, every breath we get to take, it's all because two people fell in love.